So I wanted to shoot something before I took my makeup off. I'm still not quite sure what kind of a channel I want to be yet, so I'm kind of just shooting myself doing everything and then hopefully maybe something sticks. So I recently went to Goodwill. It was mostly just like regular stuff, and then I go in the back. Oh my god, for $2.99, for less actually, because they gave me a student discount, so it was like $2.70. Is this not the coolest fabric you've ever seen ever? I was like, you've got to be kidding. And it's not just like there's, it's just a little bit. All of this for $2.70. As soon as I saw it, I had a vision. I thought it would make such a good tank top skirt set or something like that. You've seen those sets where it's like it matches the top and the bottoms, even if it was like a tank top, crop top, and like some high-waisted pants. That's what I'm gonna make. I already have a top that I think I want to copy most of the style from, and then I might just like take my own measurements and then see how I can fit this into that shape.